In this video, I will demonstrate how to submit an assignment into a Dropbox on Beachboard. Start by going to www.cslb.edu. Select Beachboard. Enter your campus ID number and password. And click login. Now you're on Beachboard. Select the course. Select Dropbox. Kona. Select an assignment. Click on Add a File. Upload your file. Then you find your file on your computer. Mine is assignment 13, so I'm going to search for it. Assignment 13, okay, where is it? There it is, okay. And there it is, then hit add the file, and there you should be able to see your file name right there. That's all good to go, it's the right file, make sure, and then you click submit. And that's it, you're done. Then you go and you can check your email and see if you got a receipt from Beachboard on Dropbox. And that's it.